We use this opportunity to warn the private schools
that there are procedures which they must follow when they're enrolling our young people for GCE or any other purposes. Let them clarify with the Minister of Education so that we avoid having such reports. As you know, GCE is meant to help our young people polish on the records they obtained from secondary school, and for them to be disappointed towards the end of the year when they're supposed to write is injustice of the worst order.